Hey everyone, welcome. Thanks for tuning in. Just a little quick intro for this one. I recently visited a Namco arcade, which isn't a million miles from where I live, and I was disappointed to find that there weren't any Time Crisis cabinets or anything like that, but I did come across this Halo Fireteam Raven deluxe cabinet, which is a two-player kind of sit-in machine. It seems to be everywhere, to be honest. I've seen it in a couple of other arcades I've been to within the last couple of years, but it was here, and it was one of the best games available to play, so I thought I'd commit a few coins to it. So I hope you enjoy this playthrough. It's not a complete playthrough because I was well aware of how much it was costing me, so I only played for about 20 minutes until the coins that I had in front of me ran out. Yeah, here it is. I hope you enjoy it. Oh, and if you don't mind, feel free to leave a comment, like the video, and subscribe if you are so inclined. Anyway, I'm going to shut up now and enjoy this.
Thank you. Falcon Hughes is about to crash land Roger into the rear. government forces from accessing the Kingdom of Autumn.
Thank you.
Fireteam Raven. You'll need a red screen in the room. There's a fountain inbound to take you there.
It's a short break.